Hello, my name's John Gillies. I was a GP for many, many years, and I now work within the medical school at the University of Edinburgh. And I wanted just to thank all of those of you who are working in healthcare and in social care on the front line, and indeed behind the front line, supporting the efforts of our health and care services during the COVID-19 emergency. I wanted, in tribute to you, to read a little poem from this book, Tools of the Trade, Poems for New Doctors. The poems here are not just suitable for new doctors, but for old doctors like me, and for all health and care staff at the moment. I'll read the poem, it's very short, and then I'll tell you why I think it's important. It's called The Door by Miroslav Holub. Go and open the door. Maybe outside there's a tree or a wood, a garden or a magic city. Go and open the door. Maybe a dog's rummaging. Maybe you'll see a face or an eye or the picture of a picture. Go and open the door. If there's a fog, it will clear. Go and open the door. Even if there's only the darkness ticking, even if there's only the hollow wind, even if nothing is there, go and open the door. At least there'll be a draft. So thank you for your compassion and your courage in the face of this epidemic, and for your curiosity, and that's what the poem is about. We all need to be curious to examine what we're seeing every day and think how it reflects on us and what we're doing and why we're doing it. So look after yourselves, and thank you again for looking after others at this time.